Rebel scum are falling back and are running out of time.